Yeah, I'm thinking we'll burst out of Death Toll. But like, if we want to do true chivalry, I quite like routing that map. So it's a wee bit of a problem. I need somebody who can cast impregnable horse shit. And I've got Ferdinand who can be specced into Cavalier or Flayne. So I'm thinking about doing that. Do you feel them stirring? Part of me is wondering if we should do this one a bit later, just so we get the Holy Knights of Seros. I know number two was saying that we do get the same battalions on this route as Black Eagles, but I'm honestly no 100% certain on that, man. I can't remember. So like, what's a tanky battalion on this route? I know the Holy Knights actually give a decent amount of protection with that one, and it's a good assault troop too, but part of me fails to believe, like, I'm not understanding why we would get the Empire. I know we get some of the Empire battalions now. Like, we've got, Empire Archers, for example. And then Empire Pegasus Co. and all that. And then the later one that came in there, the Empire Wyvern Co. But we're not going to get the Supreme Empire Wyvern Co. Because we didn't get that until we decide that we're going to do Black Eagles. At least I'm pretty sure. Why the fuck would we get the Superior Empire Wyvern Co. on Silver Snow? Get what I mean? Maybe I am wrong, though. I just cannot remember getting all those battalions last time I did Silver Snow. I don't know. Because I know that we'll probably get a Macchio Co. Can't remember the bloody battalions that we get on Silver Snow. Well, I tell you what, the knowledge gem's fucked up because I think I should put it on Manuela so that I can get her in this brigand mastered as soon as possible and some more bow rank. But like, my Felix will probably suffer. My Felix will probably suffer because of that. Because like, I'm trying to get him to master archer. Saying that though, he's ages away from a C+ there. You know, and it helps out with his authority rank if he's wielding a knowledge gem. So like, maybe it's more important that I do that with him, just to make sure. Because like, Manuela only needs a death blow kind of thing. And if she's piggybacking on someone, she can't get authority rank. So it's probably a wee bit of a waste. I can put it on her whenever, you know. Experience gem on the main is probably a good shout too, rather than like somebody else. Try and squeak out some more levels on the main rather than let's put that on her now though. That knowledge gem on. Almost that'll help with his bow. Help with his authority too. That's fine. If anything though, that might have been quite good on Flayne because it would have helped get the Frozen Lance up too. This is probably what we'll go with. Plus Death Blow and take out authority kind of thing. And I think that'll be fine for her, you know. I'm just hoping we didn't regret the... Oh, she's got the 19 strength. It's because of that strength plus 2. So it doesn't ever look as bad as what you think. You know, just calm down. Looks okay. She'll be cool. Who did I get at the Goddess Tower? I'm not sure. Did I skip that shit? Don't think so. I don't think it's happened yet, mate. Right, am I blasting out a death toll? Get the mercs up in here. Leicester horse shit. I think we might do true chivalry next month. That's what? When's that finished? 22nd of the second? Is this all of them? No, we've still got the Windy Shoes to do, but we need Ash to show up. I hate this next story mission. It's fucking garbage, dude. You know the one with the monsters? Traveling from the territory of House Gloucester to the what a pain. Merchants traveling in the opposite direction. And the sad Jerry music? Don't suffer nearly as many attacks.
That doesn't make any sense. Someone's got to deal with those monsters, though.
Wait, can I horse this guy through here? I think so. I go with something like this, I guess. I don't know, we're just looking to kill the boss in like turn two or some shit. He's chunkier than you think, though. I will say that.
Stay focused.
Yeah, this guy actually can hurt. 27 AS, you know? Yep.
I'm on it.
Not bad at all. Not bad at all. All right.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Yeah, we actually can't get him through here, can we? No, I will have to do someone else. Move her up there and then, because I'm kind of trying to warp somebody in, but I don't know. Warp Felix in and probably just, I can kill him with Ferdinand or something. 2, 3, 4, 5.
Beneath me.
That's my cue.
Only a fool challenges me. I'll go.
I got this.
Yeah. I need an extra tile there. Should be okay. Yeah, I mean, we could kill this guy if we want. We'll just leave it. It should be fine. It hit me with a 33, though.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
Fucking hell. All right. Fuck you, dude. such fucking bullshit. Oh, bruv. Sweet.
Not looking forward to telling the count.
Yeah, remember when we took care of him. We routed that one on, I think, one of the playthroughs. Was it Golden Deer? Man.
What could Count Gloucester have to do with all this?
Aye, man. I will indeed do some warp skipping. I've got no problemo. We appeal to all players on the Tasty channel here.